That's right. Maybe you're the mistake, Musclehead.
That does not make sense.
Maybe Groot misspoke. You could say he, made a
mistake.
I am Groot.
No, we should not go. We got it. It's different.
They say that Sechnarf 9 is inhospitable to soft-bodied beings. We shall see how you fare, Peter Quill.
Of course. It had to be raining.
Hope that jacket of yours is waterproof.
No to się zmęczyłem, nie sadał to się było. Dosyć widzę. Ej, DJ, wesoła, powoli.
Will you please stop? I can't believe I'm about to say this, but how about some positivity for a change?
Everybody liking this.
At least Quill had the good sense to hide my loot crate before Novacore started nosing around the ship.
Yeah, that sounds better.
I sense there is more coming.
Sure would be nice if I could use those parts to upgrade our weapon systems, though. But I guess the...
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far. That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way. There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good. We've already got a beast. All that's left is the merchant part.
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume.
There is no such thing. Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord, we ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woo-hoo! Team hiking trip. We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trainer to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity and dishonor. Your reputation is why she...
Oh, yeah, no, it's no, to jest chłopu. Chodzę się na bar. Jeśli chodzisz, lecisz na mnie z hakingiem, jeśli mam za mną na celu, to... Ach, razie, nie tak Fortnite.
Should have gone to Mako 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. But it ain't moving now.
I would be wary, Rod.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little...
It's not alone. Get ready!
איך פעיל כל יום? איך פעיל אתה כל יום? איך אתה פעיל כל יום? ממתי? איפה?
Looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets. They're food.
They sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
This husk should be easier to climb if you like terrain.
Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship. Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Now I continue ripping it apart.
No. I think we're good.
Great. We made it halfway up. There they are. Wing controls.
What does your magical mask reveal?
Give me a second.
Quill is dilly-dallying in the rain.
I'm not dilly-dallying. I'm thinking.
I ain't seen one of these fly swatters in years, working or otherwise.
It is not.
That's what they called them, on account of they were real good at knocking Chitauri scouts out of the sky.
Ha! I get it. Ha ha ha! blood in this area smells queer.
It's them jelly things we fought. I think they, you know, secrete in here.
You mean that we are standing in a latrine?
Not all of us!
This mud is getting all up in my fur!
Feel free to join me up above!
Really? Is it drier up there?
No, not really.
You ever fly one of these things?
Hey, Rickard, what's up? How are you?
I fought the Chitauri.
I've come on time here.
Yeah,
you did. I got stuck. I don't know how to get past. To... Oh, she went up there. How did she go there? How did she enjoy the gameplay? Yes, yesterday I played, it was fun. Neutral mode, better than bad mode, I guess, yeah. Need to see what, how to pass this point.
I mean, what was it? You don't think the war made it all the way out here?
The war was everywhere.
Maybe they're down, yeah. Neutral is nice, you know.
Anyone else here?
Hear what? It's probably Drax's stomach. My stomach would yellow like a wild beast. I am not hungry.
I don't have any button to push it, so I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. Looking on YouTube. Stream today, I played. Oh, nice. How was the game? I never played the Mad Max. Mad Max Payne, I mean. So I have, I don't know, I don't have any action for this button, so I'm looking what to do. It's weird. The game was good until now. I mean, like, you get stuck. I'm looking what to do, I don't know what to do.
All right, Rocket, that wind control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
What the fuck?
That don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here. If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had...
This is further proof that we are not welcome.
We turn back every time we want it.
What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
You see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready. Good thing we have a plant guy to take care of a plant problem. Drax, think this is a sign from Lady Hellbender?
We are clearly not wanted on this planet.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes, find Hellbender.
No.
to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly.
Experience Lady Helbinda's legendary menagerie.
Should we ask them for directions?
I'm thinking maybe they are directions.
Seriously? Oh, like a signpost or something.
I'm not saying it's an arrow with the word fortress on it, but statues suggest civilization, and the only settlement I saw when we were topside
was Lady Hellbender's fortress. Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They use them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
We do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down! No!
We're not throwing rockets.
Very well.
You sons of forking dogs!
How will we cross?
Don't face
Look
the
around, box. We'll find another way.
Think these statues are of the monsters on this planet? Not a chance. We both know it's too far for you to stretch it. Statues are not watching us.
Shooting your way out of every problem again, Peter?
Trying to.
What's Chitauri tech doing on a backwater mudball like this?
Perhaps Lady Hellbender repelled it with blading swarm, and it was among the spoils.
Maybe. Or maybe she was real cozy in the mud.
Ridiculous.
Isn't the only thing, Chitauri. Some of these statues look familiar, if you catch my drift.
It would be easier to throw the rodent.
No, it would not. What if he breaks a leg?
He would still have three.
No one's throwing rocket. Yeah, I'm fine. Just leave it.
What's your problem?
My problem is Meathead trying to huck me over a cliff.
You are overreacting. I did not throw you.
Only because Quill stopped you.
Then there should be no problem.
I'm watching you, you Catathian psychopath!
Wow, it is dark in here.
If you bump into any monsters, let us know.
Monster planet, right. Shooting's not aimless. Everything I do is with purpose and, you know, heroism. Hey, I found more ruins down here. Drax, think you can topple this? All right, let's try not to fall.
That's your pep talk. Great place to leave a sculpture.
Wait, hear that?
Brace up, people!
Incoming!
These things are fast and deadly! Let's stay focused!
Save your nice words for later, Quill!
Not going into the right person, little buddy! My bloodlust is sated for the present! Beware!
Turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
The statues here didn't walk into place. They were carried.
Carried? By whom? For what purpose?
I thought you were supposed to... ...be the Lady Hellbender expert.
There was nothing in the pamphlet about statues.
Surprise, surprise. Another statue!
Take weird statues over weird monsters any day.
You're in the business of selling monsters, Peter Quill, not statues.
Yeah? I'm also in the business of not getting killed. All right, Gamora. Pretty sure it's this way.
50 units, that's it ain't.
He doesn't have 50 units.
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
Drax, some of your Lady Hellbender tidbits are questionable.
You can say that again.
More or less questionable than your flying skills, Peter Quill.
He's got you there.
Or am I cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war. I remember it used to take a dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships? Or one Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment.
Still no sign of the fortress?
Nope.
Now what's the holdup?
Fear. No. Just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first. Me, Groot, are the merchandise.
Only one of you is the merchandise.
Plan A and Plan B, okay?
Just go.
No, you just go.
Someone go.
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Easy does it.
Says there's something down there.
Monster.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move.
Nice catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is?
My blade! Bloody!
Don't get-
אני אשחק פורטנייט אחרי שהסתיים לי, יש לי חודש של משחקים חינם שאני יכול לשחק, אז אני מנצל את זה. אחרי זה יהיה לי פורטנייט כל החיים, אני מניח. משחק פורטנייט זה רק פורטנייט, אני לא יכול לשנות כאילו כי אני משחק מהסוני. אם אני משנה משחק אז השידור הולך. ו... אם אני אשחק פורטנייט אז לא יהיה לי זמן לשחק בכל המשחקים האלה כאילו. כולם טריירדס עדיין. אפילו היה לי אפילו פחות טוב, כן? שיחקתי כל כך קצת פורטנייט שאפילו לא נגעתי בבוגי בומב מה שהחזירו.
Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters. More parts, Quill. No.
So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
Rusted out, you can hardly see the blue.
Long time since the war, and this place is all kind of wet.
Feels like yesterday, in all the worst ways.
Agreed. No giant monster. All good.
That bomber's full of old dead Nova. Maybe we should, you know... lighten their pockets?
By now, scavengers would have scattered the bones across the region. We'd be lucky to find a finger, let alone an intact body.
Did Thanos teach you this?
That one? I taught myself.
Hey, Quill! Mind giving the old girl a scan?
I agree. Maybe part of the ship's still functional.
You think any bodies are still in there? All mummified and stuff?
If they are in there, they wouldn't be mummified. Environment's too damp.
There you go, bud. So maybe they are plant food.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out.
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies. Peter, let's go!
Surprised this thing hasn't been picked clean for salvage.
This planet is no place for carrion.
See anything useful up there? That this rate, by the time we get there, Hellbender will have moved on from Monster Collector.
The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up.
Groot, buddy, you're stretchy. Okay, Drax, try to jump real high and grab onto the reactor. Maybe your weight can bring it down.
If Lady Hellbender's winds have not torn that reactor free by now, my strength will accomplish nothing.
Dig it right here.
Count on me. First a down resistance ship, now a Nova Corps one.
We're 2 out of 3 on Galactic War bingo.
Maybe this was a staging ground for the push against the Chitauri.
Gamora, you know your ships. What about that loose unit up there?
It's covered in fungus. We probably could knock it off, but not from down here. Also, I'm not.
All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
We got it, Drax.
Ah!
Maybe this Hell Lady is some old war hero and she can get Nova off our backs.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular. Do you even know where to put it?
I have merely followed our leader's directions.
Need your muscles again, Drax. Probably here.
Shall be done.
Are we sure we want to go back up? I'm getting used to not being completely so...
Perhaps the storm will have abated.
Perfect! Thanks, Drax.
What purpose does it serve over here?
You'll see. Just be patient.
I see.
Don't take too long. We've got a castle to get to.
Fortress.
Gotta say, I get some sick satisfaction from seeing this thing buried in the ground.
Had a few run-ins with Nova Corps rocket?
More like run-froms. These things will turn on a dime.
What next, Peter Quill?
Can you get up there now?
Should only take a second. This brings back memories!
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I helped in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
You know, I really admire our team's commitment to safety.
We are not committed to safety.
What? We're safe-ish.
Man, never realized Sechnarch was such a hot spot for the war.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Okay, here we go. Oh, slimy. Guys, you might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack, reach!
Sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something.
Like what?
Quill.
Come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something.
Like what?
Quill.
Come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Some schmack breach!
The sword will not work.
אני בסדר, מה איתך? מחפש פה איך לעבור את הקטע המוזר הזה. יש פה איזה קטע שאתה תקוע. אוקיי. נהיה איתך מחדש. סיימתי את המשחק או אפר כבר. היי נחמן. אחרי שאתה הורג את הרשע זה קצת מוזר שהמשחק ממשיך, אבל שאתה מציל עוד מישהו. זה משחק נחמד עד עכשיו. כן, יש דווקא לא רע, הוא איזה 17 וחצי שעות, דירוג של איזה 8 וחצי בערך. הוא ממש יחסית פשוט, הוא מאוד יצירתי. אתה נעזר בחברה האלה, זה נחמד, אתה מרגיש כאילו אתה משחק עם חברים, כאילו שאתה לא לבד. טוב, הם תמיד מדברים, יש גם מוזיקה אם אתה רוצה. יש אותם בפורטנייט, אתה יודע, דגרות וזה. הנה עוד פעם בלגן. ריקוי פייס שעד.
Guys, huddle up!
What a blast! I haven't felt this excited since the Galactic War!
Better watch her out there, Quill. She fought on both sides, remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down.
Okay, good.
I just love making scumbusters.
Oh, now I'll buy some. Now I'll hit off a shell and skin him. Together, it's the best.
Okay, okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh, yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go.
החיה מגניבה בסקין, אבל היא מבלבלת. כשאתה משחק בפורטנייט, אז עם החיה על הגב, אז אתה לא מבין, לפעמים זה מלחיץ אותך כאילו זה מישהו אחר, אבל זה בסוף אתה. וואי, יש שש מוזיקה, זה על הפעמים ליוטיוב. אתמול שיחקתי, זה עשה לי בלוק ברוסיה בגלל המוזיקה, לא דווקא ברוסיה כאילו. מה אני אומר, אם זה שיר ספציפי או כמה שירים? אחלה שיר, כן, יש פה שירים ממש ממש מגניבים. איזה יום עושה פה, אוי? I'm good, thank you. Continue playing. Yesterday I finished after 2 hours, I was like tired, so I couldn't play anymore. This game is nice. Music is cool, but are you enjoying? Yeah, I'm enjoying it. I got blocked in Russia yesterday in my game because of the music. I'm not sure why they blocked Russia, but okay. Laila tov, bombastik, toda shabbat. So you get help from the characters, so you feel like you're playing with people, you know? Like you're not alone. So that's kind of nice. Music is really cool. Friend's house, and I went to the pool. Oh! Oh, that's so cool. Enjoy, man. And I've been in the pool twice this summer. Went to the beach twice, I think. Now I'm mostly working, so I don't have really time. Yeah. I ate pasta today. Fun to play. Yeah, it is. It's really good. It's nice. They gave it like a 8.5, you know, and it's like 17 hours. Although Far Cry I finished in 10, so sometimes, you know, they correct with the time. Like Stray took me much longer. Stray should be like 4 or 5 hours. Took me maybe 6. Maybe more. Depends on, you know, how much you get stuck in a game as well. If you do side missions too.
Thinking we can climb up and over.
Ding ding ding. Give that man a gold star.
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Game really looks unique, you know. You can change outfits too. Upgrade stuff.
Hey, Gamora.
You've got it right.
What do you think, Groot? You're up, Drax.
Impossible.
Rocket, you can fit through that hole. Maybe hack something from the inside to make a step.
How am I supposed to even get up there?
Oh. Yeah, like, so, yeah, some games are not enjoyable, or you have parts that are not enjoyable. You know.
There's a little hole there. Might be able to work something loose from the inside. Barely any power. Maybe we can muscle those cannons out.
It would give us some steps to climb. Worth a shot. If I never see another one of these ships again, it'll be too soon.
Just scan the ship already.
Let's talk through those things. No, it doesn't do anything for them. It's like stuck. Good evening, Eric.
Rocket, can you extend that cannon?
Oh, yes, your friend. Yeah, I tried. Record, can you see my last video? It got blocked in Russia. I know you're not in Russia, but maybe it's blocked in Belarus too. Let's see how... Not sure how to get this. Let's look on YouTube, I guess. Climb the records. Oh, there is a hole there. To go to YouTube to see. The holder is a goal. Let's see. There is a hole, there is a goal. Can you change characters? No. Woman is green here. Yeah, that's Gamora. You can change, but you can use them for many stuff. Let's see how I... She looks like Hulk, yeah. Well, there is She-Hulk, by the way, in Fortnite, too. You know, but a hint. I got a hint. Where is the hint? Where do I see a hint in the game? I don't know. Perks. I get perks. Journal. Character. Archive. Item. I guess in the archive, right? Tutorial. Is the archive item pride and fall? I don't know. Well, where is the hint? What is the hint? Survival. Nah, I get stuck. I need to look up. Okay, get to the park in the game. I played Avengers in my school. Spider-Man is the best, maybe. I like Wolverine the most from X-Men. I like X-Men more than the other stuff. Yeah, I played, we had like, you can get the Hulk smashers in Fortnite, so that's why I needed to play. And I wish a little bit longer. Yeah, now I have the game too here, free on PlayStation. I'm looking how to get past this point, I don't know.
Groot, can you get that cannon out?
You trying to rip his limbs off, Quill? Drax, pull that thing.
Very well.
No, I have no idea what to do. Sometimes games are stupid because they're just stupid, you know? That's how it works.
Impossible. We'll not stay in play.
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try.
Oh, cool, 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 cool. No, you can't do anything in this game.
Both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here? That's... Oh, God.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat that Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what, Larkin? I'm blowing it up.
Oh, I'm not sure. But it feels like you play with people when you're with these characters, like you have friends, you know?
Okay,
that is kind of cool. Like you're not alone. It's really nice to play with the computer. Like in Far Cry that you use a computer to help you in the missions. And you have animals that help too. Like alligator, panthers, oh no. Stuff like that. Yeah, I played Avengers and I played with the Black Panther too. But a very low orange. Yeah, but you know, yeah, you can play with people too, not only the computer, by the way. First time I spared him and he cursed as well, so I'm happy. Now he's shooting at you. No. It's funny.
I want 10. Okay, deal. We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
Funny how.
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
You even last time he cursed and didn't help, now he helped. Thank you.
Hello?
Hello?
Anybody? Okay, that got my blood pumping. Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scud.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really
monster food.
The cage.
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste
we go into that fortress with our... their monster peacefully walking beside us, we'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle thing.
Moore thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast. Let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety is needed.
Stumpy's back!
Never seen coming!
These beasts are exceptional, just like their monster queen.
Watch out! These things can really move!
Oh. Oh, no. A face, yeah. I guess they got no faces. No creatures, whatever. They were fair. Yeah. Oh. Thank you so much, gamer. Thank you for coming. Enjoy the pool, the food, man. Have fun. These scenes in Wonder Wars are most, it's like, you know, it's like worst case and stuff. Kill this creature, great, kill this creature, yes, you can do it. You can do it, kill this guy. Kill this guy, I'm not doing it. I love potatoes. Жареная картошка, I love potatoes in any way, shape or form, like any good Russian, you know. Nothing is better than potatoes. I'm not saying about chips, you know. Chips is a big different. It's nice too, but you know, depends on how you make it. If it's homemade, it's nicer. Fritkin Polish. Okay. What? How do I need to like release her? So, жареная картошка hit. It's the best. Like my mother makes them. Place is amazing too, yeah. Especially like fried, you know. There's lots of it's not healthy, but the more oil you put, the better it is. Mazam is Haka, Guardians of the Galaxy, the Gamsir Slotim Kaina. Shall Marvel. I'm a Groot, I'm a Folkmogram, Gamora, Adudazi. And all the people here. It's a good game.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship, and we owe money to the cops.
Guys, every misstep was just a step in the right direction towards completing our best plan yet.
Say that again?
What if we brought one of those ugly suckers all the way here, only to find out Lady H already had a full set?
That would have sucked big time.
Exactly. If we even got that far, what if we've been towing that
thing when the dinosaurs
intercepted us?
They would have taken our beast.
See? This is working special. Out. Sure, in a kind of bumpy, chaotic way, but we've still got a plan.
So, what do we do if all don't go well with Lady A? Are we gonna fight a monster queen?
You would be a formidable adversary indeed.
Lady Hellbender isn't her adversary.
It's gonna go fine.
The viewers up to record if you want, they stream all the time.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a Flarkin Infinity Bridge is what it is.
Why are you being dramatic, Ryan? Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. Three cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you?
Oh, right. Cage.
Point of even getting the Flarkin thing is looking like we mean business.
Groot, you ready to squeeze in?
I am.
Peter Quill, there's still time to reconsider. The tree creature is not very monstrous.
Drax, are you doing this?
Yeah,
like
kind of looks like him.
Being stubborn. Clearly the rodent is the one.
I am not being stubborn. I just refuse to change my mind.
Well, you played the new God of War.
Hey, lovebirds, let's go. Bridge ain't gonna cross this.
I hope Lady Hellbender is as gullible as you expect.
Did you play the last one they did?
When the time comes, I'll get you.
Yeah.
Drat. Gamora, can you help with this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as a leader.
Come on.
On record, you watch your action. Wanna fight tonight?
Remember, buddy, menacing! Like me,
only a bigger
man. Not bad, not bad.
Okay. I played all God of War.
Okay, here we go.
It's pretty late, yeah. Right? Yeah.
Whoa.
This game is special, like, visually, you know, very interesting stuff.
Don't know what you heard, but we just want to bring you back a new friend. I know it can't understand me. But maybe it responds good to soothing tones.
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, ooh, I know one. It's called
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9.
2.1.
Yeah, I guess.
0.5. 0.4 clicks.
Like, I like the old games and the new one. But not that much that I would buy the new game as it comes out. Maybe if it be discounted I would play, but not even sure, we'll see. If I get bored of Fortnite, let's say maybe I'll get the game just to play something else, you know. Or the first time it's gonna be discounted, maybe I will get it, whatever. If I'm gonna enjoy Fortnite, I wouldn't have to pay money, you know, because I have a game to play. So we'll see. This is kind of weird that you're like walking and then the camera goes so close. That's his mother.
Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise. Right.
Oh yeah, whoa, have you ever played Fish Fillet? It's a puzzle game with two fishes that you need to go out of the... You need to go out of the places. If you play with Fish Fillet, it's amazing. You should try it. Really, 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 really good. Just type Fish Fillet and you have a second game, but the first one is there. And you remember Team Time, Incredible Time Machine? It's a cool game too. Love the
that was fast. Give me a sec. I didn't think you'd actually come up.
Maybe being on time is my new thing.
Oh, right. We'll see about that when I have to get you up for school tomorrow.
You know, I think I'm too old for that, too.
Nice try, smart Alec. Sit. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
Buckman is nice, too.
Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I played Gran Turismo, you know. I have the new one as well.
Someone's gonna be really popular.
But no people wanna watch it. I had like very few ship.
I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
off. Oh, what happened to his eye?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
I had very few views on Gran Turismo. Although I played with a steering wheel and camera, nobody wanted to watch it.
A movie. Tonight.
Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
And it kinda sucks to be first online and people push you and you will lose, you know, the first position.
Sleeping in my bed the next 3 nights.
For me, no. Deflect, qualify.
That was ages ago, and this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13, and I'm 13.
Exactly, PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your kids.
Play Gran Turismo on PlayStation 2.
I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff, or some of it, tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Yeah, but Gran Turismo is online too.
I don't know.
You play with people and, you know, from all over.
I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there, it's not safe.
Yeah, the people came and asked me to play Fortnite instead, as usual. Argue, pressure. No, I don't know. I'll be careful. Not any talking.
I'll be careful, Mom. I always am.
Were you careful?
Now I'm playing.
I told you.
I know.
I have a subscription for a month, so I'm playing a bunch of games that I didn't play yet. You know.
Punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
Then I continue with Fortnite because it's free. Gran Turismo, you need to pay to play.
Of course not.
Like a subscription, like I have now.
Okay, get me my purse.
It's funny that you have games that you need to pay money to play with people, like GTA. It wasn't back then in PlayStation 3.
Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't.
Look how her hairdo is like from the 80s.
Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father.
Funny how time changes and fashion changed, you know? People thought it looks good back then, but it looks terrible. Her voice, but hair is similar to girl. Oh, that's a girl. Oh, yeah, that's a boy. That's me. And when I was a kid, and that's his mother.
Save the flattery, Peter.
Mm-hmm.
Leave that alone. I love it. Look, it even has your little handprint on it.
Boring.
Yes, his high cut. Well, you know, back in the 80s, everybody was like rockstar, so he looks like a young rockstar.
Promise me you'll be safe tonight, Peter. Don't you dare touch that dial.
Okay. Okay, Mommy.
I left the gift on my bed.
Oh, I thought you said outside. Shoot. Mom told me to put the laundry away 2 days ago.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do it first thing in the morning. Scouts on.
Yeah, I guess it's flashbacks. Yeah, to his youth. That's my room.
I still have lots of time to stage a comeback.
I guess. She told me to go out or to find a present. I didn't listen. I was talking to you. I thought it's a dead body.
Hansel stings from catching Mom's fastball.
Oh, baseball.
Wonder if she got me a new glove for my birthday. Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not...
Something was dead.
Sorry.
Here's the baseball ball.
Will Dan and Andy be spending the night? You can all help me with the yard work in the morning.
I knew there had to be a
phone.
Oh, crap. I'm gonna miss Knight Rider.
What do you say? You say patiphone or gramophone? Or use only gramophone?
Mom's pretty close to winning this game.
Oh, nice. Everything. It's baseball stuff. There was an old game that you conquer, you play like Monopoly with a map and you conquer like countries and stuff. My father used to play it with his friends. Hey, Mungo, good, thank you for the light.
Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks.
Have a good evening. Oh, jacuzzi. Oh, that looks nice, yo. Nice bathtub. Yeah, but I mean, like, it's like Monopoly, but you conquer, like, countries and stuff, like, you're at war. So, when I was a kid, they played it. I was too young to play it, I guess.
Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home, even in winter.
My father came here when he was 36. Now I'm older.
Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement.
My father passed away a year ago.
Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it.
It was 1 year after pension and he died. He died like a mutation in his lungs. Not from COVID, from like a factory. He used to work in a factory.
I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent.
Think that you work your whole life and you go to pension and then you die a year after. It's insane. Here's the present. Found it.
I know it sounds crazy, but Mom's convinced my dad was an alien. She really believes it. Could she be right?
Yeah, you're present.
At last!
Huh?
We have arrived at the Monster Queen's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. As I was saying, you don't trust me, Rocket?
With proof? Flarknar, I ain't putting his part sold.
Don't bring in water. Be right back.
Peter.
You're just jealous my plan's better. You're green with envy.
I'm sure you can trust Gamora with that thing that I was definitely paying attention to. I trust her with my life.
I'd trust her with your life.
Photo mode? Yeah, here, yeah, you have it. But you can screenshot it as well on, you know, PlayStation and make videos too. Oh, he's cute. Yeah, so you have a photo mode. Are you sure you want to exit?
Okay. Just not with roots.
Okay, mean.
I've got a lot more experience sneaking into places than you do.
I still say me and my tracking device would have better odds of finding him.
Not without sounding every alarm in the process.
Yes, we're going to find out. Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Yeah, let's
well, you do live on a mud ball in the middle of
most
nowhere.
Of the new games you can
what
do it, I guess.
What he means is, you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
What's in the box?
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
A talking tree. That's new. All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Thanks, officer. Have a nice day.
Officer?
Whatever.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
The tree is no killer. We should be selling the angry rodent. Lady Hellbender will be displeased.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
It's a flarkin' army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen a Warthos tamed. But I have seen one trample them at the pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Unless she's got a fleet of Shi'ar dropships.
Yeah, like she's got a bunch of ships to take her old monster mash on tour.
I stand correct. Those ain't Shi'ar.
Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Great question.
Next time, I'm flying.
Indeed.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Are you flarkin' kidding me? Look at this place! How's Gamora supposed to find you once we've sold him?
I'll find someone who knows and listen.
You're gonna ask for directions?
Never said I'd ask.
Screw this. I'm not gonna let you just wing it with Groot. We're doing it my way.
Rocket's got a point.
Thanks!
No one's more sneaky or badass, Gamora, but this place is a maze.
So give me your stupid tracker thing!
No flarkin' way!
The Galarian skull. Is truly a priceless trophy.
Oh, a woman with expensive tastes. That's good news for our deal. Come on, we're a team. We stick together. All for one and one for all.
That's surprisingly insightful. Did you just make that up?
Yep, just now. Totally off the top of my head.
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's competence.
Spare me your empty attitude.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me for your fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Tara Tara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
m'lady.
Release it.
We got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of it. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord.
Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. Ah, such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Not unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Just for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Setnarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
A Flora Colossus. I thought your kind had been wiped out. Name your terms, Destroyer.
20,000 units.
20,000?
The creature is not monstrous like the creepy little beast. But it is a capable warrior and it possesses regenerative qualities. Also, it is the last of its species. 20,000 units is sufficient compensation.
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
I mean, no.
Then you're an idiot, lady! Rocket Drax has this.
Name your terms, then.
15,000. And you stay.
Whoa, you wanna buy Drax?
Not buy. Invest. I could use a warrior like you at my side.
I have other commitments.
Shame. We could have had such fun together. 12,000 for the Flora Colossus, then.
12,000 is not
nearly enough. Not that bad for a Flora... whatever, deal. 12,000 units it is.
Storms of Setnarf grow ravenous. You will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Yeah, this is great. We'd be... Thank you.
I will.
You guys were supposed to wait for me. You took too long. I was establishing an alibi.
You were flirting with a Sycnarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions pen.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far.
Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Boy, when these guys go, they go hard.
They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best blade work happens after I've had a few.
If a few Scut Knuckles gotta die to save Groot, so be it.
Whoa! Hey! We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
No, just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out with no one the wiser. Drax! What part of quiet don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything. And don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Gotta hand it to the lady. She knows how to throw a party.
It was like this with the Ravagers, too. Yondu was a real work-hard, play-hard sort.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
We comparing Scutty father figures? Because mine gave me a shock collar for my birthday.
Once we ditch this place, I will show you guys a real party.
I will construct festive headwear worthy of this celebration.
Throne room entrance is down there, so we just gotta, you know.
Leap our way across the cavern.
Quietly.
Gotta say, this is not what I had in mind when we pitched this whole hero for hire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will get you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
She's right. We should have just sold Drax.
That's not what I said.
Come on, you were thinking it.
Maybe next time we're in a bind, we can auction off a date with Drax.
Katathi is doing a date. We perform feats of virility and are judged worthy. Or not.
That how you ended up with your wife?
Uvat was the most proficient killer in our village. Her affections were sought after more than most.
Sounds like my kind of woman.
That's it. Dead ahead. Past another bunch of lightweights.
You're sure that tracker of yours is reliable?
Do your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic.
Just say, have a little faith, Woolberry. My tech built them thumpers. It's gonna pop this door, and it'll find Groot. Am I good, or am I good?
Those were the same options.
Tracker says... come on, you skeg.
I knew that thing was junk.
We saw them take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Ladida's probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender operates the elevator with her mind.
If we can't find a switch, maybe we can get access to the circuitry itself.
Drax, think you could lift this thing?
Easily. What do you want me to do with it?
Still working on that. You got this!
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
Come on, buddy. Do something.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just, Groot ain't moving or nothing.
Perhaps he is asleep.
He's probably just in a cage.
Just in a cage? Quill, you better be making some progress.
Toss it.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
Maybe there's some stairs.
There are several stairs.
I mean stairs down to Groot.
There's a perfectly good elevator.
It's not perfectly good if we can't get it working.
Then we better get it working.
Rocket, you go ahead.
That's it.
Gamora.
Me? No.
Take it away, Drax.
Easily. Where shall I put it?
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
It's possible. Can't you just do that flippy thing and get up there, Gamora?
Even I've got my limits.
What is your maximum altitude?
Less than that.
The Cycnorfian night air is refreshing.
Smells like eggs.
Burnt hair.
Indeed.
You sure that tracker is fixed?
I told you, it ain't broke.
I don't like our whole plan relying on some trinket.
Well, unless you're hiding a map inside that jumpsuit, it's the best we got. Of course, she can't just have a normal friggin' ground level chair.
It is intended to inspire fear in her adversaries.
It's a crime of efficiency is what it is.
Doesn't look too comfortable either.
We're sure. We saw Groot leave on it.
Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that?
Of course. She did not ask.
All right. I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Here?
Done.
Cool! It changed, I can see it!
Doesn't take much to impress you.
Switch this.
Done.
This one. Oh, here!
Yep.
Okay, here. And here.
Got it.
Switch the-
Peter?
Close it, close it, close it! Close, watch!
Hey!
We've got company!
Killing permitted now, Peter Quill.
Yes, now! Kill them now!
Like a hot knife!
I prefer confrontation to subterfuge.
You don't strike me as a stealthy sort! Hope no one misses these guys!
How can you tell their gender?
One less peon working for Hellbender.
Drax, sack him! I will enjoy this!
Did your magical mask malfunction, Peter Quill?
Well, that was not ideal.
Hey, no witnesses, no problem.
Maybe Hellbender won't miss them. This one.
It's half powered, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay. Oh, here!
Yep.
Okay. There, keep it like that. I can get up to the throne now.
Better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work. See?
Nailed it!
That is the wrong elevator.
What? He's right. Groot went down on the other side.
Well, it's the only one we got, sweetheart.
Call me sweetheart again.
Look, I'm sure they both lead to the same place.
Your voice does not convey certainty.
I'm mostly sure.
This is it. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
It has been considerably less than smooth.
Okay, yeah, we had that one kink, but at least no one raised the alarm.
That's what you call a kink?
It'll be smooth sailing from here.
What the piece of scut!
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong.
Heads up, more guards.
I'll give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Come on, you hunk of chunk. Flark! Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down.
Stuff it, Quill. Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You ain't sure as scut. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny padded feet.
Imagine the headache these guys will have when they wake up.
Let's just make sure we're not here when that happens.
What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up.
Rocket, we found him! Over here!
Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey, let's not turn him into kindling.
Stand back. I will breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
It's too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On three, two... Oh, that dastard witch stripped you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but that's way more than those.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit. I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey, wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on the stupid plan. Now that freaking Monster Queen is... I don't know.
Hey, come on, talk to me, bud. What did that...
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the Galaxy. You fools.
thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Guys, chill out. Stop fighting each other. We'll win this together. Just focus on the enemy in front of us. Chill out and share the winning with all of us. So who's with me?
Can't wait to take him down.
Feel him.
Rocket! Nukem!
She's not gonna let this one go!
Because it would be dishonorable to forgive such a slight! Relax. Like we don't have enough problems already!
Crash!
Shut him down!
You struggle in vain!
Let's
Let's see that sword!
Feel this!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
How about our effort? All right! We're making progress!
I'm almost starting to enjoy this!
Now, overwhelm them! Destroy them!
Deadliest woman incoming!
Perish! Watch out for more jellies! They are a secondary concern!
We're about to have more problems! Now,
got you, Drax! Stick it to
all you, Drax! No mercy! I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
No way!
Go get them!
Load up, Rocket! Come on, you overgrown octopus!
I'm gonna cut you into tiny pieces!
Ding,
round
two!
What's the deal? Can we actually put these things?
Swarm them, my pets.
Lay on the herd! Rocky,
make fireworks!
All right, we're making progress!
It's running out of horn!
Call me 112!
Thanks, buddy! Get him down, Groot! Like we don't have enough problems already!
What's a few more?
You got Riffleball! Danger close!
I shall break their bones! I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
Rush them!
Next time, you're on your own!
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Come on, just give me a shot!
You do not possess the firearm!
Now, wait! Death comes soon, Guardians.
Save your nice words for later, Quill.
I thought I was a
Rocket! Blast him! The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
As long as it ain't feeding on us!
Now, attack! How does it feel, Floorboard? Get them! Destroy them, my friends! Now, overwhelm them!
Tie it down!
You don't know who you're messing with!
Get you on your feet, big guy! Let's do this!
Do not make me laugh!
Goes underutilized!
Order up!
Feel my wrath!
I don't think he cares anymore!
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
We're gonna cut you in tiny pieces! I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
How about our effort? Rocket, do your thing!
Now, wait!
back out there!
Now, attack!
Off you get, big guy!
What is next, Peter Quill?
Destroy the chorus to kill them! Heads up! Destroy them, my
knight! Hey, calm him down to size, Gamora!
Swarm them, my pet!
Wrap them up, bud! The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
We can't let it get its strength up!
Come on, you overgrown octopus! The creature does not have eight limbs! I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
How about our effort?
Tearing flesh from its bones appears to do nothing!
Now, wait!
We don't have enough problems already!
An awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill.
I don't care about the odds. I'd laugh in the face of gods.
The odds don't seem that bad to me.
The point is, I don't back down, and I know you don't either. Who's with me?
We are!
Great.
Fortunately, we are!
Great.
Form of a new one!
I'll enjoy that! Watch those bombs!
I say return to center! Draxo Claw! Prepare for pain!
Well, don't get your branches blown off!
Mid-death burn!
The explosive could be useful in cool!
An awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Only after the talking tree betrayed us.
I am Groot.
I do not speak tree. Tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot, you got a problem with me.
Whoa, 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 whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge, mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
You twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I sunk aboard and there was dark fog. Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were bad. I got it.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring him back. I didn't even know that. I just have to... Confiscated the llama thingy.
A llama?
What did I say?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's fucked.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys. We need to talk to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish
it. For today, have a good night, everybody. Bye-bye.